I'd like to welcome my new bundle of joy, George. Say hello, George. He says, hello, everyone. He'd love to have you for dinner. George! You better apologize. You just met these folks, and they want to say hello to you. Aww. He said he hopes to meet you real soon, and he's hungry. George, you behave yourself. You're joining Mama on Spooky Hardcore. He says he can't wait to be on the show. He's so full of joy. And he's hungry. I forgot to mention. You think that a baby his age enjoy baby food? No. And no, he's not a vegan. I have to raise him proper. Oh, I know. You want to go to bed. I love you so much. No, you cannot eat your toys. Bought you a whole new bunch of little things to play with. Keep occupied. No, I'm not unlocking the front door so you can get out tonight. You just got here. No. He said he wanted to shake some hands and eat them. He has a thing for fingers. Oh, George. All right. So as soon as I get him to bed, I will see you soon with George in further episodes of Spooky Hardcore. Yes. You can start your own fan base. Yeah, your own cult, too. Yes, they will worship and love you as much as Mama does. No, you cannot eat your followers. Good night, folks.